Good morning. My name is Clemente Fuggini and I'm the coordinator of the SecureGas project. SecureGas is a research and development project co-funded by the European Commission within the Horizon 2020 research framework program. SecureGas is basically a consortium of 21 partners representing industry in the security domain, research and academic institution, small and medium enterprise, as well as, of course, the end user in the sector SecureGas address. As the name says, SecureGas is about securing the European gas network against cyber and physical threats, so protecting this vital critical infrastructure for Europe. The project started in June last year and will end in May 2021, with a total budget of around 10 million euros and with the expectation of providing tools, methodologies, guidelines for making more secure and resilient the EU gas network.